New at 5, there's a new way to access the lakefront on the south side. Mayor Lori Lightfoot and other city leaders cut the ribbon on the 43rd Street Pedestrian Bridge today. It's over the railroad tracks and DuSable Lake Shore Drive. CDOT says it's fully accessible for pedestrians or cyclists.